Oh, dude, I'm the worst at shootouts.
Everybody makes fun of me because I don't score in shootouts.
I don't have a go-to shootout move. I'm 1-for-7 right now, so I should probably look into getting one.
No, it doesn't work. I don't have one. I think I'm 0-for-9 career.
I used to, and then the goalie started figuring out what I like to do, so I've been in a little bit of a pickle here the last year.
It's funny, I seem to have years where I become very consistent in the shootout and some other years where I'm just not as successful.
Even a breakaway in a game, like I'm actually decent at them, but then as soon as you like, you have to like time your speed to come in on a shootout, it's just like, I forget what to do, and you do too many moves. So I just stick handle myself right into the goalie typically.
During the game and breakaways, I'm pretty solid. I change it up and have different ones, but the shootout hasn't been too good for me.
Goalies are so good these days, and they're so accomplished in the shootout that it's pretty hard to score sometimes.
Other than maybe a handful of players that are just so good at certain moves that they do, you always kind of got to keep changing the repertoire, so to speak, and keep goalies guessing.
I do not have a go-to move necessarily at shootouts. I try to read and react off what the goalie's tendencies are and just take what's there.
I don't really have a go-to shootout move. You have things that you look for. I'll never tell them.
Back and forehand. Deke, usually. But I shouldn't be saying that.
I do, but I'm not going to spill the beans now. and it's worked a couple times. Maybe I'm going to have to try to change it up, though.
I can't give that away, and yes, it does.
I do not care to share with you, but it does work.
Tyler Seguin, this is his thing. In the slot, slows down, scores!
I think it's like the same move the last probably 12 times.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to really say it, but it's worked a couple times, I guess. I usually go 5-hole, but I have to switch it up now.
It's worked a couple times.
Will he go to the go-to move? Slavin scores!
It's worked, I think, 3 times, and so I'll keep that one a secret, I guess. I'll try to, at least.
I think I've gone twice in the shootout, and I'm 0-for-2 in my career, so I don't get my number called very often. So the one trick I have up my sleeve for my 3rd time, I'm saving.
Of course, I have few of my favorite moves, and sometimes they work, sometimes not. And if you don't score, you're trying something new, but if you score, you keep doing over again.
My go-to shootout move would probably like the quick deke, high glove, but goalies have started to figure it out now. It worked for like 4 times in a row, and then goalies have started putting their glove up, and then it wasn't working anymore, so I got to figure out a new move.
It used to be just come in from on an angle from the right side and kind of make a couple fakes, go low blocker. Hasn't worked for a couple of years, though.
Yeah, I mean, I try and go backhand, forehand. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. It seems to work on breakaways a little bit more than in the shootout, but if you really sell that backhand move, then the goalie will bite and you'll have a lot of room.
My favorite shootout move is probably just coming out with a lot of speed, the old leg kick, backhand cheese.
For all you goalies watching, come down the left side, cut to the middle up above the hash marks, fake shot, backhand, back to the forehand, try and go up top, but it's only worked once.
Well, I think there's a couple moves that I kind of always try to do is forehand, backhand, 5-hole, or forehand, backhand, over the glove.
I don't know, just close the eyes and shoot.
Kucherov cutting in, and he scores!
No, he didn't just do that.
That's not my go-to, that's just, if it happens, happens.
I have one, it's like you go a little backhand, forehand, backhand. Haven't done it in a while because last 3 times didn't work, so I can't call it my go-to, but I'm planning on getting one this year, so.